way into America's hearts. But now Dancing with the Stars, George Hamilton heads out to pasture.
We've talked about sort of the Seabiscuit comparison.
You know, the legendary old horse.
What will you do to nurse your wound?
First, I'm going to have that mature beverage. I'm going to go and find a nice beach, and then I'll be back for your last show.
These four remaining couples dance off Thursday night.